In Summit County, a car crashed into Frisco Elementary and caused a whole lot of damage. We're told at midnight the car hit a snowbank just outside the school and launched into the building. Officials in Frisco say it appears there was a mechanical problem and that the car was traveling more than 50 miles per hour at the time of the crash. There were three people inside that car. No one was seriously hurt. At this time, no charges are pending.